What's up, everybody? What if I told you that there is a carnivorous plant that looks like grass that is completely unassuming and yet produces flowers that rival orchids and produce some of the most gnarly traps you can imagine, and on top of that, produce the most intricate traps of any carnivorous plant. I am talking about Utricularia. And the one I have in front of me today is longifolia, and you can tell why, long leaves. It is not looking the greatest, to be honest with you. That cold did not do well for it. But it is really cool. Utricularia, they grow their traps underground, and they capture their prey that way. It's so hard to get focused. See those little tiny, let's see if I can zoom in. See those little tiny traps? Those are catching sort of like amoebas and little microbes. And they do so by inhaling the prey and then spitting out the water. So these will grow aquatic, subaquatic, this longifolia. Some Utricularia will grow completely aquatic. But they're so cool. Their flower is a big old purple flower. I had one blooming earlier, but it has since stopped doing so. But they're awesome to get, super cheap, and it is literally a weed. You cannot, it's very hard to kill this thing. As a matter of fact, quite the opposite. It's very hard to keep this thing at bay. It grows everywhere. It's so fulfilling. I've got several different types of Utricularia that I'm going to talk about on this channel, but this is one of the coolest, easiest, beginner-friendly, cheap to find, cheap to get. You can get a nice big clump for maybe $20. And it will absolutely bring so much joy to your life. I hope you enjoy this. I will talk about some more Utricularias in later videos. Make sure you check out some other videos that I'm posting. I am relatively new to YouTube and trying to upload a lot of those videos so you can get some enjoyment. I hope you have a great night. I will talk to you later. Bye-bye.